first thing I noticed is you didn't even have a best man. Who don't have a best man? So I figured I needed to step up. I need to come out here. I need to take on the duty of being your best man. So I figured I'd come out here and pour up a couple of drinks and I'd bless you guys on the toast. What do you say? Well, if you don't want to accept my toast, then accept my challenge for the United States Championship at SummerSlam.